in and getting a touch on it's Emily Peterson. Whitaker again into the box. A shot for Auburn by Acock, but goodness gracious, Maddie Nielsen.